contested and debated public toilet in San Francisco's Noe Valley neighborhood has been installed. This is video of it arriving at Noe Valley's town square. It's a prefabricated unit with a project cost of about $1.7 million. The Recreation and Parks Department says final touches are underway and it will be fully functional by the end of March.